And now, the Carlton Draft Halftime Spectacular.
A fair few people looking at this one. But seven of them.
What anyone would agree is a tour de force of halftime entertainment.
Wouldn't make me buy it.
Sorry.